can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Everything will be alright, gonna raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish that we live, wish you're not, cause you just made back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that we made, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause you just made back all the memories. The memories bring back.
We write songs about you constantly. We can't stop. The most, think about it, man. Like, y'all are the most written about thin person in the world. All we do is write songs about the labels. I mean, there's other songs about other things, but if you made a personal record, if you try to explore all the songs ever written, like 400 bajillion of them were written about ladies. Because you guys fucking kick ass. So this is the part of the show where we want you to sing with us. We love it so much just to hear the words back. James and I, the band, we wrote this song, She Will Be Loved, which is the next song of She Will Be Loved. And we wrote this song about 20 years ago. Which is for sure older than like a lot of y'all here. Not all of you. Don't worry. Raise your hand if you're 20 years old or younger. Raise your hand if you're 25 or younger. Yeah, like this song is like as old as you. I love these people in the front, they're like, not me, goddammit! Well, it makes me happy that people that were not even born when the song was written can enjoy this song at a concert with a bunch of people who were born when the song was written. That means the song has reached everyone! That's a beautiful thing. No matter what your age is, it does not matter. Thank you for enjoying this song over the years and letting us sing it for you every night. It really is amazing.
Nothing at all. That makes me get dressed. How she